and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Up Jack got and home did trot as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper. Jill came in and she did grin to see Jack's paper plaster. Her mother whipped across her knee for laughing at Jack's disaster.